Tell
Go.
About your... Okay, so today we are at Beat Hunger at the UTC Percussion Ensemble. Beat Hunger is a benefit for the Chattanooga Community Kitchen, and we're pretty packed already. And it's at the Rowan Hayes Concert Hall, and we're looking forward to it.
In Chattanooga, Tennessee?
In Chattanooga, Tennessee. Well, hopefully only. Yeah.
This might go to Afghanistan. You never know where this is going.
Well, then we'd be talking funny, but...
Well, do you know something about the music that's going to be played tonight?
It's going to be really cool.
You've heard it once already.
I've heard some of it, yes. And we're going to see some real cool. They're doing a blues tune at the end. It's going to be awesome. And this first piece here is my favorite.
What? Yeah, what happens in this first piece?
It's just all calm, all drumming. It's real cool because they get a stick and everything.
Oh, and there's the congas.
Yeah.
Well, now who comes here tonight?
The chancellor's wife.
Yeah.
And
who else?
Yeah, we were waving at him.
Hey, Tommy.
And community people. Look at them. They're all waving.
I know. It's awesome because we can just find everybody up here.
Wow. You could.
And there's tall.
Yeah, and there's more people coming in.
You doing a video now?
So this is before the concert, huh?
Yeah.
We saw there's a music teacher. There's a music teacher and a percussionist right there. There she goes.
And a fan.
Big fan.
Okay, it's a big crowd, no?
Oh, I can't wait to your album.
I know, I can't wait to back every year.
So, Monty, tell us who the conductor is tonight.
Dr. Monty Coulter, my dad.
Yeah.
Dr. Monty Coulter the third. He directs the UTC Percussion Ensemble.
Yeah. And is he awesome?
He is so cool.
And there's your mommy.
So awesome.
She's going to be on YouTube.
Well, there might be.
And it's going to be a great night, no?
Yes, it is.
Okay, good night.
Much.